Everybody, and welcome back to The Sims 2, where trash bags get carried in a strange way. But we still have a little bit of a flu epidemic going on. Let's serve some lunch. Grandma's comfort soup, that should help. And then I also want you to study some cooking. Also, do we have any of those little fancy points to spend? Oh, he does. You can have a nice needs one. Oh, she does as well. Wonderful. Go. And do you have any? Yep. Oh, you've got 5. Let's get your needs one first, I think, and then we'll get that one. Wonderful. No, technically he wasn't. Well, Brooks watched a friend home from school today. So yeah, we'll try and make a friend here, which would be nice. check him out, see if you like the look of him. It would be nice if you did. Nope, she doesn't like him that much. Which is okay. It just means that she'll have to find somewhere else. At least her studying cooking is going a little bit better. Why don't you go and use the loo? Oh dear, we skipped work, did we? Whoops! Take a little bath. Go serve some dinner. Serve some pork chops. Anyway, I'm going to get you to work. You can retire, I think. Oh dear. Chloe grew up badly. But that's okay. And it looks like we're having the next child to replace the baby. Well, that's okay. We're probably going to stop it with 2 kids for these 2, I think, unless they have a certain want or need to have more than that. Since you've already got someone who wants to have 6 kids, so I don't think we quite need the 6 kids. Might be another boy. No, it's a baby girl. Okay, it's going to be Charlotte. There we go. So now we've got little baby Charlotte. We want her to retire. Yes. Wonderful. So she's getting a nice good pension. So we need to sort out a sleeping system so we can have another bed somewhere. Gonna have to go here, I think. So we're gonna get some of the nicer single beds. These ones will do. Actually, we might as well get the most expensive. We'll get some nice cool covers for them both. There we go, there's one. Again, what happened? Light one and go all this way. You went too far. Come on. The other boat, you just have that one on. Wait, why? Fine, you can just go like that. I've got to say, it's amazing how many girls we've had. Right, I want you to change your appearance and then we're going to plan all your outfits. And then hopefully we'll get her into private school and everything like that. As well, if we can get them both in, that would be amazing. Yeah, I quite like that. We'll also get you some different eyebrows. There we go. And I really like her every day. Okay, she can hang out today. Yeah, that's quite nice formal. Let's go for that one. We'll go for those PJs. We'll have that as that swimwear. And that can be her underwear. Okay, so you won't have that. That's fine. Use loot. Take a shower and go to sleep. Please. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so they are deciding to be romantic all by themselves. Which is okay. Let's get her to have her first kiss. Well, there we go. She's had her first kiss, and it's as a teenager as well this time. We're getting somewhere. Wonderful. Let's also get rid of this. And now you can go to bed in your bed. And okay, what's wrong with you? You need to use the loo, take a bath, eat some food, and then go to sleep. You also need to use the loo, take a bath, and then go to sleep. So you don't need to sleep. Okay, you. You're in a pretty good mood. Put Charlotte in crib, and you can go to bed. Okay, looks like we're finally getting somewhere, doesn't it, with all of that. Oh, someone needs to change Chloe's diaper. Not Chloe, Charlotte's. Okay, you, why don't you go downstairs and serve some breakfast, some omelettes. So everybody has some food in the morning. So now you're ready to get up. Why don't you use the loo and take a bath? Then she wants a jump rope, which we can do. Okay, now go here, please. Go jump rope, easy. There. That's cheered her up a little bit. So, what does Chloe need? Okay, yeah, let's try and get them into private school today. That sounds like a good plan. If we can get them both in, that would be pretty good. Right, go serve some comfort soup. It's a good thing to have a stock of when everybody is sick. Right, and I would quite like it if you could work on your body scale a little bit more. So we can get you a nice little... So when you are going to university, you will easily be able to, you know, get the point where you want. You need to go and change your diaper, please. And use the loo. No, you don't need the loo, you need to eat. And then eat some food. Okay, the headmaster is here. Greet. Why don't you talk to him first? Give him a little chat. And then entertain, give tour. I want you, since you're now better at cooking, to go and serve some serve turkey. Okay. Let's go. Oh no. Hang on, we need groceries. Quickly, let's get a new fridge. Okay, so we've got a new fridge. And I now want you to serve a turkey, please. Thank you. Right. And you can now show this room. Go here. Show room. Go here. Oop. And show this room. And then go into here. And show this room. Okay. And now entertain, call for dinner. You clean up all those dirty plates. Excellent. Hopefully the food is gonna actually earn us points this time. Excellent, the food has earned us enough points. And you can just chat with him for a little bit. Excellent, so our two kids got into private school. So they'll be going to private school tomorrow. Are you happy about that? A little bit. No, don't just jump on the bed. Go and use the loo. Just ice skating. Unfortunately, it's the wrong time of year for that. And let's also see if we can get you any skills. Oh shoot. Because that'd be kind of nice. We can get you getting your skills up while you're a child. We also have some work for Bridget. I think her name is Brooke, to be doing. We have a Bridget, I'm pretty sure. Right. Instead of doing what you're doing, change Charlotte's diaper and get a bottle, please. And then put her to bed. You, I'd quite like to go back to bed now. Thank you. Are you ready to get up? Yep. Use the loot, take a bath. Serve some breakfast. Because why not? Get her to serve some breakfast. And then I want you to do your homework. And you can start warming up after you've done your homework. Now it looks like you are ready to get up again. Use the loo, take a bath, and then you can do some drawing this time. Do we have some mail? Looks like we do. Why don't you go get some mail? And then pay all the bills. She's in front, it looks like. I'd like it if you... Let's go out on a date. Let's go on a date. We want to go to a community lot. We're not taking anyone with us. Let's go downtown. And we are going to go to we'll go to some gardens. And off we go on a date. Do a bit of So it's a little bit different for a change. Instead of just, you know, hanging around at home, making them go to work and school. But at least we got them into private school now. Which is awesome. So if we can get them on a nice date, maybe see if we can get like a super date going. And then we'll see where we go from there. There we go. So we have arrived at these lovely gardens. Okay, so we are on a date. Oh dear. I'm taking my computer with my chair. Don't want to be doing that. Okay, so let's talk. Chat. Entertaining. Do a joke. No, best not do that. Propose. Go steady. Squeeze and a little safe flirt. Yes. Appreciate and admire him. Let's kiss. Make out. Don't worry, you will go to college at some point. Entertain. Joke. Oh dear. Hug romantic. Good dine out. Entertain. Okay. Just fine. What else would you like to do? You'd like to flirt and give him a back rub. So let's flirt and appreciate back rub. Bieber. More. Even more? No. Kiss him. Romantic. Flirt. Back rub. Hook. Where's he gone? Flirt. Back rub. Hook. Hook. And then make out. And flirt and back rub. Flirt and back rub. Have a dream date. Well, yep, looks like we're going that way. Chat. Entertain. No. Appreciate Maya. Hopefully we'll get them to maybe when Chloe's grown up a little bit and they'll all go to college together. Yeah, that'd be pretty nice. How's your mood? You could be going to the loo. Which is the girls. This one. Why don't you use the toilet? And we could do with eating. Is there anywhere to eat here? Yes. Go grill some hot dogs. That's fine, we're to dream date. I don't mind if time runs out. We just need to, you know, get her in a good mood. Excellent. So let's go home. They had a good date, which is excellent. And this is where we'll leave this episode of The Sims 2. So please like if you have enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.